This video tutorial will show you how to associate a security group to a tax account and to a secondary login in MassTaxConnect. Before we get started, make sure you've viewed the previous video on how to create a security group. First, log into MassTaxConnect. Then, select the Manage My Profile hyperlink. Select the More tab. Next, go over to the My Users panel and select the Manage Secondary Logons hyperlink. Select the hyperlink for the appropriate secondary logon. For this example, we will select Secondary Logon number 1. Note that secondary logons are by default given access to all account types that are or could be associated with this taxpayer. Here we are going to change that. In the Security Group section, select the Change hyperlink. Click the checkboxes for the security group or groups that the secondary logon should be associated with. We are going to choose the checkbox for Security Group for Seasonal Employees and uncheck the default box. Select the Save button. The secondary logon is now associated with the new security group or groups. Please note that a secondary logon can be associated with more than one security group. Next, we are going to assign account access to our new security group because we want these users to only have access to certain accounts. Select the Change hyperlink in the Account Access panel. Since by default, security groups are given access to all of the possible tax and fee types that a taxpayer has or could have, we are going to start by selecting Select None. Next, we will scroll to the firm's account types that we want the secondary user to have access to. Choose the boxes that apply and select Save. If you are a paid tax preparer, security groups are used to group clients and their accounts together. In this example, we created a security group for your business accounts and left your clients in the default account. Here are the two security groups. Next, select the Customer Security tab. You will see a list of your clients and your business. Select the default hyperlink next to the name that you want to assign a security group. We are selecting our firm, Third Party Prep Corp. Next, select the security group, which is, in our example, CPA firm tax account, and select Save. Now we are going to assign this security group containing the CPA firm's tax accounts to Good Employee. Choose the Secondary Logins tab and select the hyperlink to the secondary logon you want to use. Remember that secondary logons are automatically given all access rights of the primary logon in the default security group. In this example, we are going to give the CPA firm's tax account security group to this secondary logon. Since a taxpayer can only be in one security group, future secondary logons will only have access to the clients in the default security group and not the CPA firm's tax accounts. Choose Change in the Security Groups panel. Next, select the security group CPA firm's tax accounts and select Save. And that is how you finish your task. To learn more, please check out our other videos on our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTaxConnect page. Thank you for watching.